Well, your wedding day is one of the biggest days of your life. Imagine if your skin was not cooperating, if your severe acne threatened to ruin your wedding photos. Well, take a look at bride-to-be Jenny. She struggled with acne for a decade. She refused to let acne ruin her big day. So Jenny went to About Face Skincare. And this is Jenny on her wedding day, a beautiful, glowing bride. She's grinning ear to ear right now. Jenny's here along with Naomi Fentlin, medical esthetician and owner of About Face Skincare, who helped Jenny get the skin she's always wanted. Ladies, so nice to see you. So nice to see. Jenny, first of all, first things first, take me back. The stress of a wedding, the stress of a skin issue, what was it like? What was going through your mind? How did you deal with it?
Well, I think it was not even so much the wedding. This is something I've dealt with for my whole life. Mm-hmm. So you, not that you ever want to get used to it, because it is incredibly emotional and, like, you know, you get self-conscious of everything. Stress definitely makes it worse.
When you looked in the mirror then, what did you see?
I hated it. And I would always put so much, like, do everything I could to make it better. Naomi has worked wonders on me, and, like, looking at my wedding picture, it was like the best feeling ever.
Oh, I know, that's right. I can feel it. I can feel it coming from you right now. So, all right, Naomi, when you first met Jenny, what went through your mind? How was it? And what did you do for her?
When I first met Jenny, I actually really thought to myself, wow, I can't believe that nobody's been able to help this girl for all these years. And I knew that we were going to have a project on our hands, and our goal is to simply get her cleared up so that she could raise her head, look you square in the face, give you a big smile, and be comfortable and confident.
How did you clear her up?
Well, we do several different things, and Jenny can give you details. Mm-hmm. There are a couple of different devices that we use. We use the Isolase, which is a photopneumatic piece of technology. It's really quite unique in the industry. It vacuums out your pores, so it cleans out all the collected debris that gets in there. It damages the oil glands, and it kills bacteria that's lingering in the skin, contributing to the problem. So we use that. We use a device called Fraxel, which is a real laser, and we make permanent changes to the skin where we're actually restructuring the skin itself and damaging the pores so that they can't have this continuing, ongoing, cyclical problem of acne. And by restructuring the skin, we completely change the surface appearance. And then we get our patients on the right home care so that everything they do supports everything we do, and vice versa.
Like, it's always worth it because you can see the results. Like, you can just, the next week afterwards, you can tell that it works already. Like, they're a little bit painful.
Okay. No pain, no gain, as they
exactly.
say.
Exactly.
You look great.
The best thing I've
I can feel
ever
the love
done.
Coming from both of you. I know you're both very happy.
I rave about her all the time to any of my friends. I'm like, you need to go see her. She's great.
Continued success.
Yes.
Continued success to both of you. For more on About Face Skincare, just go to CBSPhilly.com and click on Talk Philly. A lot of information there for you. We're going to take a short break. Be right back. A state-of-the-art treatment for acne is right here in Philadelphia. About Face Skincare is the first in the state to use the Isolase 2 laser device. And here to tell us more is Naomi Fentlin, a medical esthetician and owner of About Face Skincare. Hey, Naomi, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
So many problems with acne around the country with so many people, so many ages. How does this new and improved addition help?
It helps in a variety of ways. Mm-hmm. First of all, we can treat any skin type. So of all of those people, the 80 million people who have acne, we can take care of all of them. It's quick. It's really pain-free.
Okay.
And it's sort of a miracle thing.
Let's see how it works.
Sure. Okay, so this is the handpiece. We've booted it up already, and I've selected my treatment setting. What's happening is we put this part up against the skin, like so. Okay?
And once again, this is basically pain-free, right?
Correct. Okay. Absolutely. It grips the skin when you put the tip on, and then pulses, and that's it. And all we do is stamp around the body, wherever we're treating, and continue to cover the whole area.
I like when you say that, stamp around the body and wait for the pulse, because it's not like, I would think it would be like, just by looking at it, an ultrasound, and you'd put it all over the affected area, but you do not do that. You isolate on one spot.
Isolating a spot and dealing with just that spot, doing three things. It cleans out the pore, so a vacuum is created up against the skin to pull out all of the collected debris. It's also, with the light flashing, it's killing bacteria and it's damaging the glands that produce oil, so less oil is produced.
Tell me about some of the results from your patients and their new feeling of confidence, I would imagine. And for you and your colleagues?
The results are pretty incredible. They're even better with this device. It's improved in the sense that it gets better contact on the skin. So the force is much greater and much more concentrated. And the patients are thrilled with their results. It is a series of treatments. It's not a one-shot deal. But at the end, the patients look terrific. We're ecstatic, and it's a happy relationship.
When you say a series for treatments, about how long?
It really depends. I can't really give you a number.
Okay, depends on the person.
It depends on the severity of the acne, on the length of time the patient suffered from it. It depends on a lot of different factors.
That's fantastic. And what happened to the former one? This is a new and improved, right?
Yes, this is a new and improved one. The original inventor actually recognized that there were some ways in which he could improve the device, and he went ahead and did it, and this is the result.
I have some shaving issues. Could this help me at all?
This is not the device for
shaving
issues.
Not the device, but you can help me over.
But we can certainly help you with that problem. Absolutely. Different device.
All right. We appreciate your time and your efforts, and thank you and your colleagues. This is amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. For more on Isolase 2 and how About Face Skincare can help you, go to CBSPhilly.com and click on Talk Philly. I got ingrown hair there. We'll talk. We'll be right back.